I changed some settings a little bit. Hopefully it stays good. If it's like end up being too much.
I'll take that. Thank you. Somebody plant a flag.
It's too very good. Duviri run! Sorrow Spiral, I think we can go mess with Kulervo too. Rally's in here. Dolls are doing. This is what I made her one really strong and really pump damage into the gun. This guy has like electric things. Yay, wings! This with the spear gun, me. Oh, cute. Soma, that's always nice. Kasanas are poop. Fusilli, throwing knives. Not better than this though. Soma than things, and now we need a melee. I want it to be the hammer, that's slow. But it would also give me scans. Oh my god. Oh, but then it probably also needs scanny things. Primary though. Still a little gunsen. A lot of shit coming off the wings.
Soprano. Sorrow is a poison, and yet some drink it like wine. One such was Lucinia.
I have grieved for long enough, while others in Duviri have laughed at my pain. Today, we shall turn the world upside down.
You are mine. I'm strong.
Come on, swing at me. Adding. That's the extra damage. I feel like a slowpoke. Oh, I'm already 4 healed, okay. Oh. That's weird. I mean, this thing, there's something over here. Might have just been seeds. Oh, fuck. Bitch. Ah, you bitch. Touch me. Yeah. If our enemies get cold. Yeah, make them slow. It's over here. Stuff over here. Oh, it's like one of these heal rocks.
Ever so much to me. Why are you to relieve them of their affliction.
Like, there's like a bunch of things going on at once. Oh! Oh shit. Shockwave, nah. Yay, fast feet. Yeah, fast feet looks like it's it. There we go. Where's the animal I'm supposed to help? There's a mall to do. Yay. 100% chance at rare decrease. Sure. There's that little critter that needed my help. Oh, I think I see it. Oh, it's just a chest. Yeah, the guns. Our finisher attacks grant 500 armor for 10 seconds. Triple for warframes. Sacrifice weapon accuracy for multi-shot. Yeah, let's take like the weird ones that are bad. Half bad, half good. What's that little animal? It's another bush.
Why? I thought today would be any different.
The one in the middle? Nope. Consuming Rage, heavy attacks and power strikes consume 10% of the energy or transference bar, but gain 20% damage. Ah, you bitch. I missed. Not the animal.
Some ill-fortuned creature needs our aid. Won't you help them out, Lord, please? Doggy! You must be very quiet.
Oh no.
They possess hearing most acute. Oh dear, you've upset them.
Oh no. I am so sorry, dear one.
Fuck. Metal. Give me them rares.
To lend aid to our animal friend.
Sneaky heel.
Oh, hold still, hold still. I got you. Yep. There we go. There we go.
They can assassinate.
Oh no. They're so frightened now.
Good boy. Yeah. Who's a good boy?
Wishes to reward our good deed. Follow, follow.
How about that?
More vulnerable to each shot. That's good. This one's also good, but this one's a little bit better, I think. Here's some shit. Get in the grass or some shit. What it is. That's pretty nice. Strong bullet. Secrets. Oh, I guess it's not that secret. Oh, kind of is. Whoops. Did he block my bullet?
I never doubted you'd show up. Not all in
seconds. Hey, bitch.
Wonderful! funny how things always seem to work out.
Yeah, maybe this one. Like to see rare game rares. One headshot, gain 50% damage. Don't know if your early thing counts as armor, which is riding that little skateboard. Save that one. Is that another thing I gotta do? Get done. Yeah, that mall. Feed the fish. God, he's so dodgy. He just gotta hold shift the whole time. Chop this increases fire rate, that's good. It's really good. Let's take that. And now we're fast. Fuck, I missed. Woo. Off he goes. Critical damage is doubled. Sacrifice maximum health to increase damage by 10% for every 100 health remaining. That's only like 20%. I don't have that much health right now. This one's better, I think. I would have like 300-ish health. That's like 30%. Alright. Already seen this. Let's touch it. What is the purpose of Zarman parades? To raise capital for the Zarman expedition to install all in those not chosen to participate. Ooh. Give me the loot. Thank you. Guys. Loads your weapon, that's good.
Eternity. Well, I can't say I like it.
Fix this, fix that. Sweep this, sweep that.
Hit him. Common decree now. Generate stuff on headshot. Chance near enemies will be inflicted with toxin. Okay, that's been good. Prohibits you an extra hit with 40% cold status. I'll take this one. I missed.
The hollow ones mock my pain. Find out whether their hearts can be broken.
Surprise! Blazing bombardment. Well, finish your grant 20% ability strength to your next power strike or warframe.
Perhaps Lucinia's misery would end if she inflicted suffering upon others. Others who deserved it.
Doing more gun than finishers, though. Had a poison. Damn, go bit. Oh, you bitch. Oh, I thought my thing was done. Shots do extra corrosive damage, that's good. Bonus damage. Or armor. Oh, this one. Corrosive damage. When I'm a warframe, it also hits hard. Copper, if it makes your thing go better. That bluish light over here. Nothing going on down here. for an empty little cave. We'll pull this then.
Do you want to fall into the sky?
I wish. Are they trying to get themselves eaten by Krubies?
Character for you.
Get them back into the pen, please. Hey, hey, where are you going? Oh, you're no better than the stupid Tams.
I did not abandon objective. Get over there, sheep.
Secret.
Being a shepherd is so dumb. I'm no good at this. Why do I have to do this dumb job anyway?
Oh, I gotta do more.
But I don't even think Ryman could get those Tams back into their pen. What? So you're just gonna wander away too? Just my luck.
Dude.
Oh, stupid Tams are out again. They won't come when called, but I'm the one who gets in trouble when they get lost. Think they'll listen to you? What? So you're just gonna wander away too? Just my luck.
Goddamn Tams.
Oh, stupid Tams are out again. They won't come when called, but I'm the one who gets in trouble when they get lost. Get them back into the pen, please. Hey, hey, where are you going? Oh, you're no better than the stupid Tams.
Goddamn Tams. Oh, I see a thing. Oh, fuck. Approach. Third melee attack deals some toxic. Cast an ability grants 30% chance for the next ability to cast to have no cooldown for the drifter or no cost energy for the warframe. Or toxic.
This is name's Brideman, fastest Kaith rider in the kingdom. If you think you're faster, prove it. Careful now, don't hurt yourself.
Let's go, horsey. Oh. fucking shit.
It never happened, but the Undercroft remembers the tragedy, the Zariman. Whatever calm you can bring to that tormented place, please do so.
How? I've raced that course a million.
I've been so many.
Oh, very well. Take this.
Doing enemies restores health.
What's the good word?
And that was that.
Yay, you're ready.
Secrets lie buried deep within the Undercroft.
Excavation.
Paradox provides the means to extract them. You must protect the excavators and keep them powered.
There's the loot. And knives.
In place. An extractor requires power. Extractor is out of power.
Power.
A new void treasure may now be extracted.
Kidnaps them. Need a battery. Shit. Chopped up.
Thank you. working void treasure extraction site. In place. I sense another void treasure.
And batteries come over here. No, my mana! Yay! Rare decree, status duration for status chance.
Some comfort from her actions. At least she was doing something. But her sorrow grew.
I cannot bear to see the gates neglected, but I am no rider. Perhaps you can bring them joy, even on this dark day.
Close contagion. As effects get spread. Alright. Pull this then. In the Kaith race? Oh my god.
is more interesting.
Sorrow had made Lucinia compassionate. She could not give pain without feeling it.
Akrithis tells me the void is emotion's keeper. Nowhere is the void stronger than in the Undercroft. Why does it howl so? Please, answer its cry.
Dun dun. The efficiency. Milling too much. The efficiency. Efficiency. Got any fun town events?
Oh, it doesn't.
The wall rose high and it wished it could cross.
Oh yeah, we gotta go visit Kulerbo before I finish this. I have to do it at the end after I beat the boss, because then I get an extra aura. I didn't see anything in town. There's not some bushes. Oh, is that a thing? Touch. Pull this then.
Like an infected wound, the paradox breeds defenders out of the raw void. Contain the paradox. Kill the enemy. Chunked.
Oh, We're chopped in half. Get out of here.
Lucinia
150% damage
upon a dark path, but she had to walk it to the very end.
Beat some mouse at checkers. Cut that shit out. No, my checkers. Oh, I can't eat them. Eat him again. Headshots. 30% chance that enemies near the target will be inflicted with 90% toxin. Just do an extra 20% corrosive. Or headshot kills things nearby. Extra damage though. Beat the little mouse at checkers. Just check up here for those music things. Give me that. Status effects deal damage.
They come, they go. They come, they go.
I'm an ankle.
Today, friend.
speed. I am speed. Rolling ground slam. I can't even do that. It just grant ability strength. Did I do this? I did. This.
What a beautiful day. If you want to see the world, don't stand in one place. Go.
Around here, something. Oh, well. No. Knockdown. Should I woke some shit up? Give me that. Guy coming. Uh-oh. Efficiency. Oh, the guy left me alone, okay. Second, you're moving, you gain 5%, stacks up to 50%, and set it decays while you're stationary. A warframe ability cast, refund 25% of energy spent. On drifter ability cast, the transference bar fills 30% more. More refund. Cut you. I already beat up Clairvo.
Yeah.
I see that. First shot deals 300 damage. Yeah. Yeah, that's my first shot.
Prisoner seems to think you and he have unfinished business. Shall I let him out so that you can conclude it?
Yay.
Kulavo ravages Duviri once again. Extinguish his spirit as I once did.
Get out of here.
Each time you rise, betrayer, fool, each time it is I. Cast you down. This now tired spectacle no longer delights mine eyes. End this, cat's paw. Kulavo, kneeling? What did this drifter do to deserve your respect? Do you think you've won? Well, answer me! Answer me!
Jump a little bit higher. The spooky demons. Gun. Get some damage. Ability deals. Casting ability deals 50 corrosive damage to nearby enemies. Applies to corrosive stacks. Damage radius doubles for warframes. 8% damage to guys affected by cold. I have cold aura.
Kulavo, Kulavo, ragged and thin.
Look, Kulavo. To go to the over here somewhere.
Come on now.
A royal maze. I think I lost something precious in a maze like that long ago. Please. Would you quest on my behalf for some small piece of sweetness?
Thank you.
One final act, then. One last howl into the storm. Misery would have company, at least.
Wall of bone, okay.
The other side has known much sorrow. I feel it in my heart. From the far side of the mirror, they call to you. Find them.
Window open.
It's too much. The sadness. Nobody else can bear it like I can. They aren't strong enough. It's me. It has to be me!
He needs to restore his health. His touch, every third hit does that. The armor grants a bit of his strength. Ready to kill, gain overguard. After rolling, increase critical damage once acquired by 40% for 4 seconds. And also roll third person. On headshot, chance that enemies near will be inflicted with 100% toxin. I'm going into the boss though, so you probably want damage to cold things. Don't need any more, but I'll do one more for the intrinsics. Once, holy shit. Half the damage taken by roll. Every enemy affected by status effect.
Our mutual friend waits with my Orvius. If you desire to subdue this aura worm, take it.
Tiny jackalope.
Sadness is the dragon that devours itself. It spawns many children. Lethargy, self-pity, self-doubt.
Lucinia's coils are racked with sorrow on this day. Her heart is ice, her breath a blizzard.
So far away. That critical role for spinning on the horse.
Do not follow me. This is not your concern.
To tame a wild cape.
I will make you regret this.
You've mounted the beast, but are you in control?
Yeah, let me in there.
Now, use the beast. Destroy Thrax's bonds.
Yeah, gun time.
Retreat is the most dangerous, for they have nothing left to lose.
I shall provide you with reasons aplenty to mourn.
How could I miss so much?
Spawn.
Yeah.
Emotion is no longer in turmoil. The calm of the true warrior has prevailed.
What happened? My head. Why can't I remember?
Level veins.
Letton, should I pretend I haven't seen you?
No.
This is much more interesting.
Ribbons.
You remain quite unpredictable.
Gotta turn in my slivers too. Intrinsic, give me that intrinsic.
This is torture.
No damage, but he still died. Them intrinsics, yeah, 3. Sacrifice maximum health to increase damage by 10% for every 100 health remaining. 70%, yeah. Getting 71 intrinsics. That's pretty good. Levels Banes. Alright. That was a good duviri run. Thanks for watching.